If you're new here, hey, my name is Odyssey. But y'all, in today's video, it's kind of like different. We're gonna go on a picnic and I'm gonna go with my cousins, so I'm just gonna bring y'all with me, you know, show y'all everything. But first I have to still do my hair. I kind of got dressed, but I'm gonna show y'all what I'm wearing first and like the fit, and then I'm gonna do my hair, and then we're gonna head out because I need to go to Walmart to get some things, but I'm about to do my hair right now. I'll just come back. I'm gonna come back to y'all when my hair is all done. So y'all, I kind of need some help. I don't really know which outfit to wear. I don't want to wear the purse with one of the dresses, but I don't really know if I want to do this one, because I know it's super cute and it's like brown and lightweight and it's flowy. I'm gonna show y'all the other one. Y'all comment down below which one y'all think looks better. This is the other dress. Now this is the dress that I sell. If you like this, it's available on my website. The link will be in the description. This is the Amiri dress. Super cute, super body fitting. Go get y'all one. But this is the second option. So this is what this one looks like with the purse. It's still cute though. This is outfit number 3. And it's another dress. I kind of like this one a little bit better, but the only thing about this one is it's kind of tight and I kind of want to be able to just relax and chill. I don't know. Y'all comment down below which one y'all like better though. I did my hair. I just put it in a bun because it's too hot outside. I'm not about to do nothing else to it. And I'm about to show y'all the outfit that I'm wearing now. So y'all, I decided to go with this one because I just thought it was, the dress was more flowy and I kind of liked this one better, and I can sit down in it, so it's perfect. And I'm wearing my little slides that I need to stop wearing, but I wear them every day. But yeah, it kind of, you know, flowed together and it's a look. Now I'm about to go pick up my cousin and we're going to Walmart. Y'all, so I'm in the car. I'm trying to find like games or something for us to do, so I was gonna go to the store to buy Uno cards or either regular cards or maybe a board game, some, I don't know, but we gonna see. But this is a close-up of the look. I got my baby girl necklace on. Shop down below if you want one, girl. They're super pretty. They go with everything. I got some stuff back there. I got grapes, oranges, fruit snacks. Y'all see everything. But we gotta hurry up before the sun goes down. So y'all, we at the picnic.
You ain't gonna have no fucking girlfriend. You don't like fucking picnic.
We got juice. We got Subway. We got.
Did I say something was wrong with a picnic?
We got Uno. Damn. We got fruit. We got fruit snacks. And we got grapes.
You got a dumbass nigga.
And I got two motherfuckers with me. We about to chill. And this is the setup.
I love her. You ever listen to her? I just got hit. I don't know how to say her. Allegra? No Allegra.
I never heard of her.
She got some good ass songs.
So we got grapes in here. Then we got Subway. We got a Kiera. And that's pretty much it. It's nice out here.
And we got our little best friend.
My mom gonna watch this and be like,
You were right.
But y'all, we about to eat and just vibe. So I'll get back to y'all probably when we done or whatever. Y'all, it's so pretty. Now we about to play Uno. About to be her and Uno right quick. Oh, don't want to show that. Y'all, I'm just sitting out here soaking in the vibes, everything. It feels good out here. It cooled down, so I'm happy about that. It's not too hot. Except for these mosquitoes, we didn't get no bug spray, and that's the worst decision I ever made in my life. Next time, we're gonna be prepared.
Here he is, got the vlog going. I never make snaps or anything anymore. I just noticed that. It makes me sad because, damn, I want to look at this shit.
Yeah. Sometimes I just take pictures to save them. Sometimes I don't.
Damn, you still can't tell what the flash looks, what's the flash going on?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yes, that's cute.
I mean,
that looks good. Okay, let me do this. I'm going to do this.
Y'all, we're playing Uno, and I'm eating some fruit snacks. Other than that, there ain't nothing else much going on.
Cute.
What are you talking about, the background? Hey y'all, so I'm back home now. I've been home for like probably like 2-3 hours. I took a shower, your girl got dressed, put on some different attire. Yeah, I feel good, but that's the end of the video. I'm about to sit here and edit it because I just want to get it out the way, so I'm about to edit it. But yeah, we had a lot of fun. It was pretty cool. Next time I'll probably go by myself just to, like, you know, have some me time. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And also, don't forget to tell your friends about me. And I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye.